Bahrain and Japan meet in a very early battle for control at the top of Asian qualifying Group C. Both sides were victorious in their opening games, albeit by very different winning margins. Bahrain having upset Australia 1-0, while Japan beat China by 7. Mitoma floats in across towards the back stick. Doan's there, and it came back off the uprights just before 10 minutes gone. And Japan inches away from an opening goal. The throw is lofted into the box. It's headed back into the danger area too. That was towards the top corner. Goalkeeper Suzuki had to get across. Al Aswad going close for Bahrain. Slide rule pass down the right-hand side. Cross comes in, it's blocked behind. But Japan are claiming that hit a hand on the way through. Abdullah El Khalasi was the defender in question. VAR's having a look. This is going to be a spot kick for Japan. Ueda Ayase from the spot, and he scores from the spot. Japan move in front late on in the first half. 1-0 Japan at the interval. Mitoma has carried the ball really well, but there's an overlapping option on the right-hand side. The ball stuck in the feet from Ueda, but he digs it out and gets it in off the post. There's the second for Japan. The Bahrain defending can be called into question, but Japan have found a way through again. Nice work on the left-hand side, the space there. Three of them over there, it's Kamada who cuts back. Found room so easily to have the shot, but in the end it was wide. Morita. Oh, that's a really well-weighted ball to get into Ito behind the Bahrain defence. It's blocked up and onto the roof of the net. It's a big let-off for Bahrain. What a pass it was that released Ito, but Japan couldn't make the most of it. Forward come the Samurai Blue once again. It's laid off for Morita Hidemasa. Number 9 to number 5. What a way to make a third goal. Japan in complete control now. Good ball down the left-hand side. Mitoma and Morita cannot miss. 2 in 3 minutes, and that makes it 4 for Japan. Bahrain supporters came here with real hopes, but they've been leaving in their droves. This has not been their day, and there is a fifth to add for the Samurai Blue. Ogawa reacted quickest when the ball came up into the air. He wanted it more. 7 last time, 5 this time, and no goals conceded yet for the Samurai Blue. The Group C table makes a fine sight for Japanese fans. 5-0 to Japan, this one finished against a lacklustre Bahrain.